answer. Mario Chalmers, magnificent tonight. Was a fantastic performance, and the Heat needed it. And what a fourth quarter. To have a new career high in the playoffs for Chalmers with 25, Wade with 25, LeBron James 26. So next up, game five, Miami leading 3-1. They can clinch the franchise's second championship at home on Thursday. Can the Thunder, meanwhile, can they recover?